Everyone, my name is Zaman. I am an artist from Arusha, and today I'm here to give you a little demonstration on the tips and the procedures of painting Tinga Tinga. But before going directly to the practice, I would like to let everyone know the historical background, the origin, where did the Tinga Tinga came from. So by starting a brief historical background, Tinga Tinga was invented by someone known as Eduardo Tinga Tinga in the year 1970s. Eduardo Tinga Tinga was a desperate and unemployed man who had no any source of income, and he was looking for a means to feed his family. So he started paintings, a kind of cartoon animals. And most of the artists passed by and liked his work. The style got famous, spread all over East Africa. Most of the other artists started to imitate the style, and the style became famous until nowadays is what we are doing, Tinga Tinga. And in case you don't know what exactly I'm talking about, Tinga Tinga is like this. This is style. It's what we call Tinga Tinga, cartoon animals. This is what we call Tinga Tinga, like this. And even on the, my left side, this is what we call Tinga Tinga. Okay, now it's my belief that everyone has an idea of what exactly Tinga Tinga is. Now we are going to the procedures or the tips of painting Tinga Tinga. Always the first and the foremost thing is the background, the environment. That's the first thing to consider, and you have to background. You can put the colors of your choice. You may decide whether it's black, whether it's yellow, red, black, or whatever you can choose. But in my demonstration, I will be using white, blue, and yellow. So my background will consist of these three colors combination. Now let's okay, here it's a white, there's yellow, there is a blue. I chose this color in my background. So now let's go painting. I will be starting by white at the top. So I will put white here. Just white, like this. I will be putting yellow here. And at the bottom, I will use my blue. So this is how my background will look. This is my colors choice. You may choose the colors of your own. So what we are going to do now is waiting for the background to dry. Until the background is dry, we can start putting the animals and all the details. So after the background is fully dry, now the next step is sketching. What we are going to do now is sketching. You may choose the animals of your decision. In my mind, I chose elephant. So I will be painting an elephant. So we are going to start. I'm going to start sketching an elephant. Elephant. Now our sketch is here. It's done, an elephant. What next is putting the color. What color do you want your elephant to be? My color will be black. But remaining, you can choose the color of your choice. So I will put black in here, in the frame, in the sketch. I will start by putting black.
Siguiente.
Oh,
okay, now here it says our elephant, a simple one. So shortly, this is all about Tinga Tinga. Our elephant now is alive. Thank you for watching.